was our first week in Myrtle Beach. When it all began, it was 102, nothing to do, man, it was high. So we jumped in, we were summertime sipping.